If you're looking to buy some coins to get some Team of the Season players, go and check out Frenzy FIFA. I'll put a link at the top of the description. You can go on there, you can buy accounts that have coins preloaded on there, or you give them your account details, they'll go on your account and put coins on there. It's really easy, really simple. Done. How's it going, guys? And welcome to a search and discard video, which I haven't done in ages. Today, I'm joined by Calmidia. Say hello.
Wait, what? Cal what?
Calmidia.
What?
How's it going, guys? And welcome to a video with Calfreezy.
Yes.
So basically, if you don't know what goes on here, we have got three sick players in our team. I have got Sanchez, Man of the Match Ibra, and Team of the Season Neymar. Who have you got?
I've got Lacazette, Man of the Match Messi, and also Team of the Season Aguero.
Also, we have got a bogey player, so I've got Akinfenwa, and you've got
the Lord, the King, the greatest of all time, Lord Bentner.
Okay, so basically, we're going to take it in turns to say a position to the other person, and then they have to discard that position. So say I say right back, and he's got his Aguero there, he has to discard him. But if you hit their bogey player, then you have to discard one of your players. You get the idea? We're also going to open all the 50k packs, and if we get anyone good in them, we'll put them in the team as well. But I just don't think we will. Anyway, let's go. Okay. Should we
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, fucking hell, it's already!
Oh,
alright, okay.
It's too late, we're gone.
Alright, are we skipping or not?
No, never skip, man.
Alright, okay. I got no one. I got Pjanic. And... Oh, I got a special card!
What?
I got a special card!
Meaning who?
I got the 77 rated in for Morales.
Oh, give it a rest.
Oh, boy. Right, he's been put in my team. I can't wait to, like, use him.
I am miles ahead of you right now. Oh my God! I just got a special player, too!
Was it?
Oh, my God.
Was it an inform?
Oh, my God, it was!
Ah!
It was 77 rated Morales!
Oh, no! Come on. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Cal!
Who is it?
I just got 77 rated in for Morales!
Yes!
We're gonna open a 15k pack to see who goes first. You ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright. The highest rated player is the person who gets to go first.
Please, I need to go first.
Oh,
oh my
shit.
God, are you taking the bloody piss?
Right, who did you get?
79.
Yes! I got 80. I got Witzel. Okay, so me and Cal have put our insane pulls from the 50k packs into our team.
Scenes. Absolute scenes.
So, are you ready to go?
Dude, yeah, you're going first, so.
All right. I'm going to hit you with your left back.
Are you taking a piss? Really?
Who is
really?
It?
Really? Straight off the bat, you get Lacazette?
Ha! Yes! Did I actually?
Oh!
I knew it!
God, you are a little pagan. Right, it's time to say goodbye. I can't believe you got it on the first go quick. So
I'm a machine at this game, honestly. I'm gonna slap you up.
Just so you know, I'm undefeated.
Oh, are you? Okay.
I'm undefeated. On my channel, I'm undefeated. I've only ever lost once on someone else's channel, though.
Okay.
So, what I'm trying to tell you is I'm the motherfucking greatest of all time at search and discard.
All right, hit me with what player you want me to discard then.
Okay, fine. Left center mid.
Left center mid is... Oh, shit, you got a silver player. You have no idea what you're doing.
I actually don't. I'm stuck.
You are just so confused right now. I'm going to hit you with the classic GK. The goalie. You've gone silent. You've got someone, haven't you? Wait, no.
Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? It is the one, the only.
No.
Lord Bentner!
No!
Yes!
God damn it! So I have to discard my players then?
You have to discard one of your players, yeah.
Oh, you know what I'm gonna do?
No, I don't know. Can you get rid of Morales?
I'm gonna discard Morales.
What?
You don't get to pick. It's one of the special cards.
I was so excited when you got my bogey player as well. You know, I put him there because, did you know, people choose goalkeepers because they're absolute amateur basic bitches, and you were just
one of them. Wow. It's my turn now, isn't it? And it's so just.
Wait, no, it's mine. You pick, no. You pick Bentner. It's mine.
Oh, no, it's not my turn, is it? It's your turn. Oh, God.
All right. Okay, Mr. Right back.
Wait, your audio cut out. What did you say?
Did it cut out, or are you just trying to swirl?
No, it genuinely cut out. Did you say right wing? Please don't tell me you said right wing.
Oh, mate, your mind games. Oh,
wait, no,
man,
really, no, wait. I honestly didn't. Did you say right wing?
No, I said right back.
Yes! Come on, wait, you sure you don't want to go right wing?
Rah, this mind game's too bad. I don't know if
right
I
want
to play this.
I thought you said right wing. So, if you want to go right wing, you can, but it's up to you.
Yeah, I'll take right wing.
Yes! Yes! Wait, no! Wait, so you're going with right wing?
Yes.
Okay, right. It's a silver player.
Oh my God, are you taking the piss? All that mind, you just screwed in my head.
No, this is bullshit. Now, because I've given away, I've got someone in right back. Oh, oh shit, no, I fucked this up. Okay, I'm gonna go with your, the left center mid. Wait, who is it?
I just don't know if I can be honest. I mean, this guy is the best haircut, and you're making me discard him?
Oh, piss off. Wait, who is it?
Patterson?
Oh God, I thought you had someone.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I wanna say right back, but I think you just played so many mind games on me. Right back. I need to get that out of my head. Otherwise it's gonna bug me. Right back.
Are you sure?
God damn it, I know you're sure. I know it's a silver. Yeah.
Are you sure? Yeah. Are you sure you wanna go right back?
Yes.
Oh God!
Who is it?
No, it's Neymar, man.
No way. I can't do it. Are you trolling me or not?
No, I'm not, man. It's Neymar.
Yes!
You asshole. I thought I was going to get away with that. I thought I'd somehow. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I thought you screwed my mind too much.
Nah, man. Because I thought it would be obvious to go right back because that was what I was like desperate for you not to get last time. He cost me 2.3 million, man. 5-star skills, 5-star weak foot, 98 pace, 99 dribbling, 94 shooting.
Hold a moment of silence for young Neymar.
Yo, oh, I thought I got away with it as well. No. So, I need to get back in the game. I'm gonna hit you with your central forward. Is it a blue or someone?
All right, I'm gonna hit you with an opportunity.
Yeah, no, shut up. Shut up.
No,
I don't wanna
Harry,
hear it.
I'm being like 100% serious with you here.
Okay,
I'm actually
right.
Gonna give you an opportunity.
Oh,
here.
You know, okay.
My
yeah.
Right center mid.
Okay. Are you saying that's an option I can take?
It is an option, and I'm not gonna lie, it's quite a juicy option, I'd say.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna hit you with your. I'm gonna go with your right center back.
Okay, well, you know.
Final answer. Right center
back. Your
final
answer. Okay, well, you know what? Sakai, you've been a great player for the team. And I'm sure you're gonna do well for your
team. Oh, wait, no, I know you've got someone in center forward as well. Oh, I was like, oh, I'll just completely throw a curveball and that backfired completely.
Anyway, don't worry, Sakai, it's been a pleasure having you in the team. But unfortunately, Dino has decided you're no longer needed.
Oh, God. Right, it's your turn now. I should have just gone with center forward. I let you play the mind games.
Right center back.
Right center back. Oh, God! You've got my. Cabaselli.
Oh, for fuck. Damn it!
He's actually a sick player. 74 pace, silver centre back, but unfortunately, he's no longer with us. And it's back to me, and I'm not letting you get away this time. Cal, discard your centre forward.
Bro, I've already told you the juicy ting.
Yo!
Right centre mid.
I've told you.
Take it or leave it.
I'm telling you, discard your centre forward now.
Harry!
Do it!
I'm trying to help you out!
Do it, man. I'm telling you, I'm not changing any minds.
Bro,
do it now.
I'm trying my best to help you out right now.
Do it now. Final answer, center forward. Why is it so quiet? What's happening? Who is it? Who is it?
Goodbye, my friend. Messi, you have been the-
Yes! Yes! Get in the back of the fucking net! Was it actually?
Ah, he's gone!
Why would you put him at center forward?
Yeah, because it's quite bait. Nobody goes center forward unless you're an absolute scrub.
Oh my god.
Woo! Oh!
That's your most expensive one goal. We're just playing for... Actually, no. You're playing for pride now. I've already wiped out your most expensive players.
No, you haven't.
Wait, who have you got left?
Team of the season, Aguero.
Oh, shit. And that Morales guy.
And the greatest player on the game, Morales.
I've still got Sanchez, team of the season, man of the match, Ibra. Oh, that's it, actually.
Huh?
I've got Sanchez, man of the match, Ibra.
I'm coming for them. Do you want to know
why?
It's because that CDM position.
Wait, my CDM. Cal.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Tell me.
Cal.
Tell me, Harold.
You're gonna be so confused, but I fucked up. It's Ronaldo.
What?
I'm joking. No, I put a lone Ronaldo there.
Are you taking the piss?
Wait, Cal.
What?
Have I picked either your left wing or right wing yet?
No.
I haven't. Okay, so I'm gonna go with your left wing.
Is that your final answer?
Left wing.
Are you
final
sure
answer.
You don't want to take out my right?
Just do it. We can't do this every time. Just discard whoever it is.
Okay, fine. Vukasic, I'll see you later.
Oh.
I want your left center back, Harry. I want it now.
You want my left center back?
Yep, the one on the left.
Well, I'm sorry to say, but the greatest player in the world has to be discarded because you hit my Akinfenwa. Akinfenwa.
What is he doing at center back?
He's just there, he's just chilling.
Man, Morales has been such a king, such a legend for the team. He scored so many goals. Take a look at these stats.
Wait, if I hit your Aguero on this one, I get to keep both Man of the Match Ibra and Sanchez.
No, this can't be, this can't be
so
real.
So this has got to be a big shout from Harry.
It can't be real.
I'm going for your right center mid.
That's totally cool, but I am gonna give you the option to go right wing.
Oh, shut up!
It's like, imagine, you know, Deal or No Deal. Imagine the box. You're on your final box.
Cal.
Okay. And they
Cal.
Go to you, and they go, Harold.
Cal Pringle, for the love of God, stop with this stuff. Discard your right center mid.
Did you say right wing?
No, right center mid.
Dude, I just discarded my right wing.
Oh, shut up! Just do it, man. Wait, is it?
I can't be honest. That's bullshit!
Yeah, I get to keep my two sick players! Oh shit! Right, well, yeah, that's done. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry about that, Cal. See you guys next time.
Bye.
Say goodbye. A bit more excited, Cal. Be happy.
Bye.
Yay! Right, see you guys.